Now the word of God said, then Samuel took a vial of oil and poured it upon his head and kissed him and said, is it not because the Lord had anointed thee to be the captain over his inheritance? When thou art departed from me today, then thou shalt find two men by Rachel's sepulchre in the border of Benjamin at Zelzah. And they will say unto thee, the donkey which thou wentest to seek are found. And lo, thy father has left the care of the donkey and sorroweth for you, saying, what shall I do for my son? Verse 3 says, then shalt thou go on forward from thence, and thou shalt come to a plain of Tabor, and there shalt meet three men going up to God to Bethel, and carrying three kids, another carrying three loaves of bread, and another carrying a bottle of wine, and they will salute you. Hey, touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, salute.
Neighbor, salute.
And they will salute you.
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 Neighbor, they will salute you.
They will salute you.
And they will salute you.
And they will salute you.
Hey, Odiego.
Odiego.
Now the word of God says, and they will salute thee and give thee two loaves of bread which thou hast received of their hand. After that, thou shalt come to the hill of God, where is the garrison of the Philistine. And this shall come to pass, when thou art come tighter in the city, that thou shalt meet a company of prophets coming down from the high place, with the psaltery and tabret, and the pipe and the harp before them, and they shall prophesy. And the Spirit of the Lord will come upon thee, and you too shall prophesy with them. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Anointed for exploit. Anointed for exploit. Anointed for exploit. Anointed for exploit. From the scriptural pericope we heard, the scripture presented to us the journey of Saul. For me, that journey was an adventure of Saul, a man called Saul, the son of Kish. The son of Kish. The scripture said that Kish's donkey was missing. And Kish said to his son, Saul, please go in search of my donkey. Go with my servant, with my slave servant. And so they went in search of donkey. Father's strayed donkey, missing donkey. And the word of God says, for good 3 days, they were searching for the donkey. Good 3 days, they were searching for the donkey. First of all, they got to a place called Ephraim. Ephraim. According to commentary, that place is a land filled with dust. Ephraim is a place of dust. Now, they were searching for their father's donkey. And the first place faith took them, they landed at a place called Ephraim, land of dust. A dusty land. That was the first place ever is the house of Ataroko. Even Adroma, even in Abu Dost. Ikukuneku Ebawa. Ikukuneku Ajana, Bojuki, Ajana, Bojuki. Ota Ogenje Crusade in Ghana, Germany. One boy was sharing experience of what he passed through on his journey to Europe. Oh, see, desert. Oh, Joku, we're taking it. We're taking Europe. Amen.
Amen.
Oko katalaki kama to ina angun naru. Ha! Oko kato felisi. Osi mfado kwa kana agana desert ina afuzundi mado. Nozu kalena desert. Otutuwa gono kati ikusi inunu your brother. Mwabu your uncle. Anasebe kono ote gacha bali ya. Imano doma puko waluku wega Europe. This is Sokoto Abanya Gades, CNA, about not. Look, hey! Ana Katazia, Afonhana, Libya. Oh, you lose your Libya, you have an unquotion. Yabina, Yongaroni, Yamarifi, Afu. Falina, Uban, Alina, Pokanobo, no Zodiac, now, Ubo, Blum. Osina no kata shark chuha ana ga mili ana akwa batasi ni mu fe wala ka na akwa mili oko kata la kiko abato yi na gun naru
o de egu
osina mbe shark bi akoliye fa. On well azo, azo I want to lose Jonah. Where be? Money I do zifane nyaha uzo. Neba naga, na mare ba naga. On where be afu ato? Ino ne nusi. No na ba na kata ifi nandi buhuzo we apuna ha froha. Ano kata hanchani ne rime mili.
Ndi buna kobi. Amen.
Amen.
Osinu kwa anaga if I want to leave Zodiac na captain ya won no obuna I born out kwa bonye ni mu bonya e bosi amado maka park se fa kasadin I born out e bonye e bodi e bafo nwamle bagi no be nse man shi na nwamle ni me bafo. Was even ufodo bu nimu waka na no e collapse ufodo bu na desert no we mbe ha ga katazi osim fada nsi enwam e mana angon wamile na desert urine nsi e osi e bolo we kan job no oburo nwamile nke ye na nwani nya ni aya ha chaso a travel. Jalen wa mele na mari fa ya mele we make ni chonya ke ba uli wa mele na awe no no jungle life
amen
amen
oku ka bro flight bo bo oku
weli abatiru. Oh,
what do I see in Jama Ununaja? India was an answer to Kunu, Ndi Yoruba, or sin for we
no, Ndi Bini, Medo Nde Bini, Delta. Na Edo, come on, Abjani Mobafo, Nandibu, Adam Mother 100, Ndibu 90. Amen.
Makande anu umunne fa no obodo oyibo okwifa akamani ya bo gabigacha olu obodo oyibo we na taofu nechi job na alu olu ozinata zi ego ke we alu ali awno ilie gafu ototu ndi na outside the country yaba nasia nata ubo ototu ego yabo ubo saya nata eset ya ikbe wane gi nyege ego ike kwi wali ya me business ina emwerisi wane esendi ego kewe na alo no o ana alo iwele ego ne lifusi ne biya jondo.
Hallelujah. Amen and amen.
Amen.
Gini kanji wekubo kuwa maka desert of Ephraim. Asina son a servant. when they were searching for the for his father's donkey, the first place they landed was a place called Ephraim. That place is a what? It's a dusty land. It's a dusty land. But what happened? They were not discouraged. They were not discouraged. For Joshua donkey back. By earlier throughout the desert, they did not find the donkey. And they set out another place, and they got to a place called Shalim. Shalim. That place, there were all good heavy storms, but the donkey was not there. The donkey was not there. From that place called Shalem, they set out to another place, and the Bible said to a hillside. Nugu. In search of the father's donkey. When Saul was searching for the donkey, Saul did not know that he was searching for his crown. Saul did not know that that was an adventure that will change his story. Saul did not know that his obedience will land him to a place of joy. Saul did not know that that journey was an adventure that will announce him to the world. That is one of the benefits. That is one of the fruit of obedience. Let me tell you, afu bere mo onye rubeli na nne aisi oya afia ifunu go mo afu bere. The book of Proverbs said, honor your father and mother that your days may be long. That is simply means follow their instruction. Follow their instruction and you will not find it difficult in life. Look at what happened to Samson. Samson did not take his father's instruction serious. At his sick bed, on the sick bed, Samson's father called Samson and said, Samson, beware of strange women. But Samson did not take it serious. Samson allowed Delilah to mess him up. Beware of strange women. Listen, let me tell you. If you fail to take your parents' instruction very serious, if you fail to take that instruction serious, that instruction may cost you your destiny. That disobedience, obstinacy, may cost you your destiny. Am I communicating here?
I hear you.
Some of us here, you ignore your mother's instruction. I've come of age. And you give her one name, Kokomis. This woman with obsolete and the anachronistic idea. We are in our own world. You have lived your own world. Now is our own world. This idea, this instruction is obsolete and anachronistic. Let me tell you, be very, very careful, because you will soon enter your untimely grave. Father's instruction and mother's instruction. You are finished. It may cost you your destiny, your life. Children, respect your father and mother. If your mother places her hand on the womb and curse you, that curse is placed irretrievably. It will only take divine intervention to deliver you from that curse. One, you wait here, can a breast, because that breast is the breast you suckled, and that womb is the womb that bore you, the womb that incubated you. Hey, oh, dear, can you have a quo jaw? Man, and can you, woman? We are talking about exploit. Empowered for exploit. Empowered for exploit. Now, oh, get Saul, oh, gagide. No way. Oh, and now they found themselves on the hill to a place called Zuf. Now, Zuf also is a desert. Now, this kind of desert is where you will see this long trees like barbed wire. Now, that place, Saul said, let us go home. As you can see, the donkey is nowhere to be found. Don't allow anything to discourage you. Everybody listen. Why must you give up on Saturday, whereas your blessing will come on Sunday? Why must you give up on Tuesday, whereas your blessing will come on Wednesday? Now, when they got to the desert of Zuf, Saul was discouraged, and Saul said to the servant, let us go home. By now, our father will be worried about us and not for the donkey anymore. Let us go home. As you can see, we couldn't find the donkey. Now, God intervened through the servant. With good heart and good will, again, only divine intervention. On that occasion, with God of 11th hour, when you have exhausted all human connection, when you have exhausted all human strength, God of 11th hour will do what? Will appear. Over and over, somebody is owing you a reward. I pray that through this message, that God of 11th hour will show up for you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Now, on getting to the desert of Zuf, some of us here, you are in your desert of Zuf. Some of us here, you are in your place of Ephraim, the land of Ephraim, that dusty land. Marriage is dusty, destiny is dusty. When a girl has come of age of marriage and no suitor is coming, suitors are not forthcoming, you are in a land of Ephraim, a dusty land. When you hustle like elephant and every year you harvest like and nothing is happening in your life, your business is war, is in the land of Ephraim, land of dust, dusty land. Where you will start a project. Project was started 20 years ago and you have not completed that project. That project is what is in the desert. Haramba Sakatorobos Kende Leprocos Kondo. Oh, Fundy Mine Bar. How many years did they go jumbo? Oh, they gained a bar. Or they can get it. Your academic progress is what is in the desert. It's in the place of dust, a dusty land. Hey, some marriages are in a dusty land. Some destinies are in a dusty land. Some businesses are in a dusty land. That dusty land is a place of desert. But let me tell you, remember, the word of God says, I will open a river for you in the desert. Even in that your desert condition, God of 11th hour will show up for you.
Amen.
It is not late. It is not yet over. Even in that your desert situation, the word of God says in the book of Isaiah 2 verse 15, until the spirit of God is poured upon us from on high, desert will turn into an orchard. Now when that spirit comes, it is your time of divine intervention. And the word of God says that desert will turn into an orchard. Amaron watch could never known a desert. Your business is like a desert. Desert of Ephraim, desert of Shalim, and desert of Zuf. You don't need to go back. Your vision is your provision. You don't need to go back. For every vision, there must be an obstacle. A web of vision and then attack. If nobody or nothing attack that vision, then that vision is pentropic and myopic. That
vision is very, very small, minimal.
No, now I won't waste my time. Let me go
for people with higher vision. High vision.
On coming to the desert of Zuf, that was the place of divine turnaround. Maybe not take it by Aleba. Maybe not set out Abu Desert of Zuf. Now, God on the desert of Zuf, Saul said, let me go back. And the servant said, no, I have taken off 3 days here near the far. 3 days here near the far. And I have taken off. I don't know where the seer. Nona kuku Zuf. Let us go and see the seer. Now, seer born of Uzo.
Saul, we say no more egonji. Egoni enji aguna. That means in your desert condition, abamadi amena gene aguna.
This year is our year of divine enthronement. I could remember that in the month of January, I pray for financial enthronement. Enthronement in all ramifications. But what is happening now? Your pocket is dry. Enwe no bin kolopu wachuku. Even I want to do not give up in Kolopu. Obisiagike. Psalm 125, the scripture says, those who put their trust in the Lord are like Mount Zion that cannot be moved. In Psalm 118, the word of God said in verse 6, nothing shall happen for a man with a high hope. And no wonder the scripture says in Hebrews 12:2, looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith. In Psalm 56, I put my trust in the Lord. What can mortal man do to me? You are a man of high hope. Therefore, nothing can mortal man do to you. Mortal man will not do anything. Am I talking to somebody this night?
I hear you.
Ebekino, in your desert of Zuf. Desert of Zuf. It was in a point of no return. Why must you give up on God? Miracles are for those who persist. When you are dedicated to your God, when you seek the Lord passionately, he who sits in heaven will do what? Will arise on your behalf. If I had a man and Kitty on Thursday, can in a mellow and you could even make the video to a blue exceptional vessel. If it's a cannot you will see, I have found a man after my own heart.
If I had a man, I get it.
Slave, I will bless him, Madu. Oh, my kind of Saul. Saul, my again, follow slave, and Anya. Oh, slave, Kobo. Marahana, ball. Oh, well, Yadeka, blood brother. Ufundi ma ineba, ikenu nungwe house hell, kenu your relationship with the house hell. Ikenu nungwe lomo boy, enafutia as a slave, kenafutia as a brother. Enafuta your house hell as a sister, kenafutia kageni a slave. Kanjwa unu, obu na Saul, na abaso slave anwa wicked. Or the castration, Agabia, or the coge way they go jinaba. When Saul had nothing, this left girl had a coin, this left boy. And this little boy said, I think I have a coin.
Makana Saul was no more ego. Oya enye sia.
Makana, according to their tradition, to be in a jail for on your mama, or can we figure present?
Saul was no more for jail.
What's level we see an emore coins? Then I'm. Don't worry, Kaijabe, Elu Ayawali and your mama, Kogwa and Ever Donkey. Kawa father, we are very, very happy. One good turn deserves another.
The good to people. That is a cloth
that will cover you in your evening time.
Oh, well, you can blow your blankets for your evening covering. When you could no longer help yourself,
you can ibu ego
na asusu osu umugi. Ha, mana abrochuku umugi ya baulo mana de kwa good to people. Amen and amen.
Amen.
Empowered for exploit. Now, kahabata se nankonya amuma. However, Luya Bama, Kabata and Konya Mama. However, Samuel, Onya Mafobo Samuel, Awesia, are you the seer? Osia, we are looking for a seer. Samuel, Unenanya, hey,
Phoenicia, seer, yes, I am the seer. Osia, Nguanabia, Samuel, Osia, Nabia.
Na Chineke Uperem. Onye di kage no anya waga abu eze Israel.
Osia come.
Owebu na that day. Na Samuel olo lili. Enwe people emele invite. Ona abu. At the beginning of the year. Ane eme sacrifice. Middle and the end. So that year. Ka ane eme end of the year sacrifice. Ndi madu weju na abu anya wana be Samuel. Invited guest. Oga nozi eba anwa.
Olili said to go
Mendi anuwa biara. Owebulu Saul. Saul was a nobody. Webulia wegani siyoche. Na high table. Na high table. Say one nega high table.
High table.
Say one nega high table.
High table.
Owebulu Samuel. Gana high table. Jebawa. Mbawai. Debi ane bafu. Samuel na say.
Ifenka.
Abian can drag my father's or see a corner quack was your father's donkey. Don't worry. After Maguna body, she never will lose him. Akagi now, Organe Bane Kano, Bandine Kano, how will that best portion? God drop wallow saw
from non entity to some entity.
Hey. Somebody shout, I claim it!
I claim it!
The rejected will be accepted.
Amen.
The disdained will be ordained.
Amen.
The demoted will be promoted.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I claim it. I claim it.
Amen.
And the word of God says, that Saul was given best of everything. Not only that, it was Samuel the prophet. It was Samuel. Samuel was the one serving Saul. Let us clap for Jesus. Hey, I'm ready to again, so you know one ghost.
Amen.
Ebanwa, opagine luro. Humanly speaking, oluho aloge. Man, actually, can not make it possible because you are his candidate.
Yes,
oh, if a man and do Saul, he will see Bano, Paul will see Bano, the best of everything. Eluembe, aga, angumanya, oje, weta, the best wine. Savoir Saul. Saul, now wonder. Ojo, be pray to Saul, say, don't worry, eat. Chineke, mama, kanjema, ebiara.
He will ligidendi.
Oje machine olili awan ba ma chi ejigo Samuel osi Saul ngina odibogi unu amana aga menyu unu ebu unu ga laho unu ga laru na bem
elu sie tomorrow
agwa mu unu ebe odibu donkey ewe akpolu Saul na nwo odibi ejebe na ebe na penthouse jebe nenu unu enu. I hear you. Somebody shout divine upliftment.
Divine upliftment.
There is going to be a divine elevation this month in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
For the Ebemonsos in a DCA, I can only divine elevation in your life.
Amen.
Stand up wherever you are. Jide manu na baka. Divine elevation. From zero to hero. From grass to grace.
Amen.
From grass to grace.
Amen.
Shake your neighbor's hand. Shake. Marama Sandorubu.
Me lebroko sendere broshkende lebroko sondore boshindaraba marandara babakara dere boseke dere boskendere bo. Shake your neighbor's hand. Shake your neighbor's hand. I can reach it when you need to. Anointing for promotion. Amen. Level on when you can give. I get with divine elevation. Amen. There must be a divine elevation.
Amen.
Divine elevation.
Amen.
Shake your neighbor's hand. Shake. Divine elevation. Shake, shake. Somebody here must be promoted.
Amen.
Child of God, daughter of Zion, you must be promoted.
Amen.
I call on the power of the Most High to arise. Is it not a new year? Sana na believe I catch it. Onu kutiku ebuere kama message here. You must be promoted in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your family must be promoted in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your business must be promoted in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You must be promoted in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Somebody shout, I must be promoted in the name of Jesus.
I must be promoted in the name of Jesus.
Yele bo se terebo shake it waka wa.
Obi deredu matuluja. Obi deredu. Chukwu Maria mage merebo, obi deredu matunuja, obi deredu. Chukwu Maria mage merebo, obi deredu, obi deredu matunuja, Chukwu Maria mage merebo, obi deredu, obi deredu matunuja, Chukwu Maria mage merebo, obi deredu, obi deredu matunuja, Chukwu Maria mage merebo, obi deredu. Divine elevation upon somebody here. Anointing for promotion upon somebody here. Amen.
A new crown upon somebody here.
Amen.
Chineke yige bulite genu no di na tubaranya. Anointed for exploits. Thank them for Jesus.
Thank them for Jesus.
Now the scripture says, Newell Yagan is your today. Nebi the best of everything. Stand up. Koloto. And nebi the best of everything. Everything the best. If abuna best. If abuna best. If abuna best. And webulia wegan a penthouse. Wegan e nuno.
Did you?
Onya na enu no bugi ni oga pata pata. Onya na anu enu no. That day, ordinary servant was made what? Oga pata pata. Onya na mi abugi ni chineke. I am praying for this kind of favor to locate somebody here.
Amen.
When you can begin, pray for this kind of favor. Open your mouth and decree uncommon favor. Uncommon favor. Uncommon favor. Anointing for uncommon favor. O fondi ba ina be enwenu ro favor. Since in neji we amu agi, enwenu ro anything like extraordinary favor. Even a kubuna, or Luha Logi, Manachine Kegin, the other possible. On your Bwamaine Butata, now first Friday in the month of August, which is our month of freedom. Hey, Oblum Manu,
Bọbụlụ mmadụ ji akwa ojii wee kpuchi gị iru, wee kpuchi akala aka gị. Pray, pray. Akwa ojii anwa sekana sekana dọwa na dọwa na dọwa. Hey, favor, favor, favor. Favor Jesu nili mmadụ, favor Jesu mmadụ. Favor Jesu nili Nwachukwu a. Favor Jesu nwanyị a. Favor, favor.
Divine elevation, promotion. Sister na abia gi, promotion. Promotion abia o. Promotion abia o. Promotion, 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 promotion. Promotion, 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 promotion.
Somebody receive it. Power. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Place your right hand on your head. Prophesy. Onye amụma bu amụma. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Jide nwanne gị aka. Mmadụ na abụ.
Now, akwụkwọ nsọ si ka ha richara nni. We are not all. We will do tomorrow morning. All you have been today. Samuel, we will blow manu veil of oil.
We rule Solomisi.
After Koru chara manua, monso sineke. Samuel, we go Saul. We say today, God has anointed you king. Over the house of Israel.
Anya milisi solo na anya. Odi akọ na lo nlo.
Mgbe ngozi anuwa ga abia. Mgbe mbudi enu anuwa ga abia. O ga adi gi ko na nlo.
Amen.
Agosi e monwa Augusta. The eighth month of the year. It is a month of double blessing, double grace. Upon somebody here.
Amen.
See when all we have been in for my gabagan tears of joy.
Amen.
Chiniaka when the guy will shout amen 20 times. One, two, go.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Shake your neighbor's hand. Shake your neighbor's hand. I say neighbor empowered.
Neighbor empowered.
For exploit.
For exploit.
Anointed.
Anointed.
For exploit.
For exploit.
Anointed.
Anointed.
For exploit.
For exploit.
Shake, shake.
Mari maye kirindi rebusu turubushkindi. Alamasindara mamakarandu rebuskindi 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 rebu. Marandu rebuskindi rebuskindi rebuskindi.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Now, after the anointing, something that had not been happening in the life of Saul started happening. Hey, after this night, something which cannot be happening in your life, the type of favor you have never received before, the type of breakthrough you've never received before,
amen,
will start coming your way in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Jump up and shout, I claim it.
I claim it.
Jump up again and shout, I claim it.
I claim it.
Jump up and shout, I claim it.
I claim it.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Now, they say that Saul, where many angels, onye ama bu kwali agwa we si angwa kwado ke na ba kwado ogu na elu onye eze oku onye bale echa atulu from ebeje be echa donkey papia chineke onye na de ka onye eze. My dear people of God, all you are journey this year is gonna be anchored under the power of divine direction. God will direct all your mission. God will direct all your journey every day of your life. God will direct your footstep.
Amen.
Anytime you come out from your house, Holy Ghost will direct your footstep.
Amen.
It's gonna be a journey of joy and a journey that will fetch you divine glory.
Amen.
If you believe, shout seven hot amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, on their way home, Ozibo put out Ozibo wefu Benjamite from Zelza. Oh, where's your El? Saul. Oh, take a one for donkey. Donkey papa gawa. And your father had those here, Koku donkey. No, no, I can't go to the
Saul. Now, would it be a megane? No, we hanya. Saul on a servant papia. No, we are. No, we hanya. Ponubu. Say, eh?
So the donkey has been found. That Benjamin said, yes. Even your father is now worried about you and not for the donkey anymore. Go home and meet your father.
What a surprise, Luke.
Can I go Zibo? Enanya fundibu madito kahabu mbi ebune. One encourage loaves, one encourage fruit. Ozibo half full of Saul. Give him a they bow down to him. Give him a heart we bow wadan. Anointing.
Oga digi kona romwe chuku geche kagi.
Onurine kona
gijani deka burugi achi o. Onurine kona gijani kafuna gina nya.
Oga digi kona romwe chuku geche kagi. I know one that the word of God says in the book of Isaiah 49. Kings will see you and bow. They are not bowing down to you. They are bowing down to the glory of God in your life. For the word of God said in 1 John 4:4, for he who is in you is greater than he who is in the world. As soon as three men saw this man Saul without any communication, they had no option than to do what? Than to bow. Oh, King of Israel. Saul.
Na ngo ribo papia no onwe hanya
okuso paso na aba wa bawo
hametua
salute okuso ya paso so na salute however pa baha
we bunu loves
wa bunya so oya nka we bulu ewu obuna aka
bunya so
oya nka so me pe balis bunya saw. Only because of a pay fruit and leaves. Bunya saw. Without asking for it. Hey!
Omere kamara natanu merugo.
Yere
bose te. Oge ke merugo. Umbunyanu merugo. Chukwe me wumu yeze.
Yese jambo no wa.
Chukwe me wama yeze.
Yese jambo no wa.
Hey! Jump up and shout, yeah!
Yeah!
It is my turn!
It is my turn!
I must receive gifts from people.
Amen.
People will shower me with gifts.
Amen.
Jump up and shout, yeah! Flow empowered for exploits, anointing to excel. Somebody receive it.
I receive.
Receive it. Somebody receive it.
Amen.
Oh!
your levels stand. Let the anointing flow. Anointing for breakthrough. Anointing for open door. Anointing for signs and wonders. Anointing for miracles. Let the wind of change blow. Power. Hey. Let the wind blow. Hey. Aju ni achamba bata nobody. Celebration. 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 You must be celebrated.
Amen.
This anointing will change your ugly condition.
Amen.
The name of the Father, Son and the Holy
Ghost.
Amen. Amen. Now, Kahanana, Habulu gift to Naga. All of a sudden, however, prophets, sons of prophets, Kahana Bobo, Nebuamuma, Ozibo Solo for her, Okuba Solo no, Okuba Solo no. Kokuba solo no no
ile solo tape amoma saloko
solo bido buba amoma because of what
anointing
because of the oil. Now what happened immediately? Saul started exercising prophetic authority. As a child of God, you have the prophetic authority by mere virtue of the oil of baptism. And the word of God says, the word of baptism says that you may participate in the tripartite power of Jesus Christ, priest, prophet, and king. Or a hebo. Ibuanyeze, bolo kochuku, bolo nyamoma. Ozibo solo fulo, sons of prophet, kahana ojita, ne ibu amoma, onu atape, he started prophesying. Anasi ayike ibu amoma.
Amen.
Oku can walk looking in the and you will prophesy.
Amen.
Now, as Saul was prophesying, people who knew him misquoted him, misconceived him. And they said, hey, Saul, usukunandi amoma. Let me tell you, ndi madu geku oku, ni sigi, echekwa ne ete di nambuke ene. Emoro ni ije go na anuke na first Friday. Where is that oko?
Na so.
Abota si afoga na si Angelina. Osokuna ni leje di na be onyo kala ya. Ice. And we say Samuel, osokuna ni na alu nenu. Samuel osokuna ni na alu nenu ma. Chisomu osokuna ni leje obodo ibo ma. Yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no. Yeah. They will say, here,
Ebere, also kuna ni lebu designers bag wa. And they will say, umuya, also kuna ni we e parallel. Also kuna ni lejo bodo ibo. Oh my God, wave your hands unto the Lord. Barabaka sandara bashike terebo. Ramasaka toroboskende. Amen and amen.
Amen.
Let me tell you, this anointing will announce your family.
Amen.
This anointing will announce your parents.
Amen.
Just like the anointing of our blessed mother Mary announced Joachim and Anne. Let me tell you, without our mother Mary, their name would have been just ordinary devout woman and a man Joachim. Nobody would have recognized them in extraordinary way, but something announced them. Let me tell you, by the apple of God, do not beg for respect, for people to respect you. Rather, command it. Command respect. Now, it is this anointing that will make the ordinary extraordinary. It is this anointing that will even do what? We qualify the disqualified. The disqualified will be qualified.
Mm-hmm.
Because of what? Anointing.
So.
Hey! Power! Anointed for exploit. Mm-hmm. Anointed for exploit. Anointed for exploit. Now, ordinarily, our brother Saul, but something made it possible because Samuel poured oil upon him and the Holy Ghost of God came upon Saul. And what happened? Anointing for favor. That anointing started magnetizing favor. Do you know that as a child of God, God has made it possible? According to Psalm 30 verse 5b, for my favor is for a lifetime, and that type of favor I give you. As a child of God, you're supposed to experience lifetime favor. 247. Anywhere you entered, even the land will favor you. Even your enemies will favor you. Just like Solomon, even his father's enemy became his workers. Even those who fought David, all of them were worshiping Solomon. All of them became his allies and his workers. That is extraordinary anointing. Marima Sunde Reboshkende. Gene can equifa. Obuna. Ikanua. And a quokia akara, ni casting a man and can we tere. One you all would even watch you Eba, one the Maria Baba, Johajo, Ebania Bawa, they will stand in ovation. Macanon was something after the name, Maggie. Honor the Congratulation Yellow Testimony. No Jalenta view. Eba Nene Visa, Lua Bawa, Arapu Visa, Jobia Macagene Adoration. Josiah Maka Adoration. What the God about Maka Adoration? What made it possible? Anointing. Analia Okwa Pawai. Near Visa. Without it, you anything. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Just like the text message I got yesterday. Ogengalo, London. Just last week. This one is what? Fast and the Sharp Sharp Miracle. Malibu Tel documents. Also meetable documents.